Okay. Do I need to pretend that you're not here? Because you won't be in the thing.
A lot of people do that.
Just not in general.
Talk to this guy.
Okay.
What does being bi mean to you?
Everything, but then also nothing at the same time.
Having the option to choose a partner based on them, their identity and their personality, not based on their sexuality or their gender.
It's really important to me, that identity and that label.
It's just sort of who I am and what I know.
Have you seen a difference in LGBT inclusion in your career at Network Rail?
I've seen a huge difference, huge difference, which is wonderful. It's all positive.
Pride has been like pushed more over the last 10 years, has like led to that, obviously Network Rail doing more as well, which I think is really positive.
Within the last year, I've seen quite a rapid change in just diversity in general.
It's like night and day for me. Whereas working in the kitchen beforehand was a stupidly hostile atmosphere. And coming from somewhere having death threats and just general, just straight up insulting comments to my face every day, to working in a community where I can just go about my daily job and my life and not have to worry about that kind of thing. So yeah, it's good.
Do you feel accurately represented in the media?
So no, I don't think actually anyone within the queer community is accurately represented.
Probably no, but it's so much better than it used to be. I mean, it's like people are actually thinking about how they can put the representation in.
What assumptions do people make about you?
Assumptions that I'm greedy. That is like the biggest one, I think.
The first assumption that people make about me is that I'm straight, because of the way I dress, the way I look, the way I carry my femininity.
That it's like a phase till you become a lesbian.
Do you ever get asked weird questions in life or at work?
I constantly get asked weird questions.
Yeah, all the time. From a place of just general curiosity of people, and then also the extremes of people that are just being rude and asking probing questions.
Somebody asked me, but have you ever had sex with a woman? And it was a very concerned question. It was like, genuinely, I'm worried for you, have you?
What advice would you give to a bi person starting at Network Rail?
I'd say, like, lean on the employee networks and my archway.
Come find me, let's have a chat. Let's grab a cup of tea. But in all seriousness, be out, be loud.
Be yourself from day one.
Just be you, just be authentically you.
What is an ally?
So an ally is somebody that will, not be silent in a situation that is harmful or discriminatory towards somebody in the community.
They're not directly affected by the issue, but they care about and they actually want to actively do something to help.
Someone that's supportive in any situation, whether that's if I go to them with an issue or just in general day-to-day life.
Absolutely everyone.
Anyone can be an ally.
Anyone.
My greatest allies are my straight friends.
What people need to understand that it's not difficult, you just have to understand and feel comfortable with the type of ally that you want to be.
Amazing, thank you so much.
Okay.
Yeah.
Brilliant, thank you.
Great.
Don't walk off. Yes.
Thank you.